Yeah. Come.
My name is Ty Dayberry. My home mountain is Heavenly Mountain Resorts out of South Lake Tahoe. Stephane Riendeau, tough guy, hit me up and told me that they were doing a big old Telemark series. I figured it'd be a good season to really focus on backcountry skiing skills and big mountain skills. So I thought it'd be a really good way to get exposure and just kill it and hang out with a whole bunch of other tele skiers.
Oh man, start the backy right off the get-go. Look for him in various Telemark ski field publications. Oh my great goodness, that was unbelievable!
Targhee was really cool for me. It was the first time I did well in a big mountain comp, and I got fifth overall in the Sick Bird Award. And
Ty Dayberry stomping the shiznit out of that hissy. Oh my googly moogly.
Background player, that is my sound. The green doesn't symbolize I made it on the top. Pioneer legend, and they call me Mr. Rock. No B word or N word, I don't need those words. Respect for her.
Exactly.
Hit with a pretty big storm actually. Back to back, we got two huge storms. It's been a La Nina year. Couldn't ask for a better venue.
Bluebird Pal, pretty amazing. You don't usually get that during competition, so nice. It kind of goes off that way. People huck in and pushing the boundaries.
Sackbauer, and I'm from Vail, Colorado. I was really nervous going into the keyhole, didn't think I was going to go there, but kind of talked myself into it, ended up hitting a decent size air for myself and had a lot of fun.
So how's this series going for you?
It's going awesome. Better than I expected. Got first in Grand Targhee, which was unexpected and so exciting. So it's 8:45 here in Crested Butte, and we're up here pretty early, gonna go do some inspection. Go, man.
Let's go. When the Yamakitian start get tripped.
Here we are at the top of Body Bag, the start to the technical part of the line.
You looking at this too?
Fat rollover into trees, should be exciting.
You got some points to make up today.
The Mountain Hardwear Big Mountain Telemark Series. There were three stops, three men, and the top three women got a free trip to Alaska. Hey,
the victory's found in truth, like innocence found in youth. Self-defeat is your own dispute, and when you put yourself in your own shoes, it's either you're winning or losing. Don't you get it confused, 'cause you're starring in your own movie, playing up the role you choose. So stand up and fight if you know say you're right. I know you will never fail.
It looks good. We're exciting. Nice snow.
Even when we're battered and bruised, outrun all the sprinters and mount all.